But we're not going to take them.
Next week.
But he wrecked to take them.
Somebody's going to get killed tomorrow.
And I understand.
Somebody's going to get killed
and you
tomorrow.
Best believe my mama talked me from going right downtown last night with my
I'm
wife.
I'm tired of it.
And standing
I'm
right
tired
there.
Of it.
And I understand,
I'm
black
I'm tired
man.
Of it, man.
I understand, black
every
man.
Every fucking day.
I understand.
What we worried about this
I understand.
Material, but we won't stand up for
I understand.
They get killed on the daily basis.
Come here, talk to me. I understand. How do you?
I'm tired of this
How
shit,
do you?
I'm 45 years old,
45
man.
And I'm 31.
And I'm tired of seeing
and
this
you
shit,
And
you
the older generation than me, and
right.
I am too.
And we've been standing
but
around
let me tell you
as
something.
The older ones, taking come all this bullshit. Always hoping for a kumbaya fucking ya.
Come here.
Always standing around for a kumbaya. Ain't nobody coming to protect us.
Let me tell you
we
something.
We gotta start our own fucking life.
I understand. But let me tell you something right here. This 16. He's 16!
Oh
they're gonna kill him next
week. He's 16!
What we gonna do?
You tell me.
What we gonna
but
do?
This ain't the way. Because they ready to let loose. If the United States president say, if you loot, we shoot.
Do
you see doing this going
I
out?
Know it.
It's going to go
out. But it's time to stand up.
So
at
don't
this
get
point,
it going
at this point, I'm ready to die.
Let me tell
but
you
what's
something.
Going on?
Let me tell you something.
That's the problem that we got.
What you see right now is gonna happen 10 years from now. And at 26, you're going to be doing the same thing I'm doing. You understand that? 10 years, you're going to be right here too.
But he also got
to
stand
so what I need y'all to do right now at 16 is come up with a better way. Because how we doing it, it ain't working. He angry at 46. I'm angry at 31. You angry at 16.
It's old, man.
You understand me?
It's old.
Putting yourself in harm's way is not the way.
No, it's not.
You and the other your counterparts, the same age and that, has that same power. Y'all coming with a better way. Because we ain't doing it.
Oh, my God.
And I have a 5-year-old son.
Oh, my God.
And it ain't happening. I marched 4 years ago. Keep Lamont Scott. Did the same shit y'all doing. The same exact thing night after night after night. It don't matter. Come up with a better way. You understand me? You keep yourself safe.